James Cebulski, puck drop about to go. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Still keeps a hold of it. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't connect. Grabs the puck. Gains the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is on the tip, and somehow he got a piece of that one. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Dickey's won it off the faceoff. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Los Angeles looks to go on the attack. Makes the save. Wagner's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Dickey's won the draw. Wrist one in front, that's blocked. Lee's moving it ahead. Receives the pass. Stops him cold. Oh, the officials saw that trip, and the hand is up. Sends the pass over. Gets to the... He scores! Talk about capitalizing there.
They looked like they were more aggressive knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against. He got clear in the low slot. Found where the opening was and takes that pass to one time it past the goalie.
Los Angeles with his first period goal takes the early. He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Face off here in the neutral
Los
zone,
Angeles
and we are
goal.
Back underway.
By number 27,
the Swamp Rabbits have it against the wall.
By number 33,
and it's a quick
goal.
Pass to Gallagher.
27 seconds.
Along the half wall with the puck. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Now over to Jackson. No one home on that play. The Piggies scoop it up along the boards. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's a difference between getting by or getting crunched.
You're 10
He's a
five,
half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flattened.
Sends it down low. And that's broken up. And here's the pass to Paco. Rocked him in the open ice. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Look out, a two-on-one. Denies him on the one-timer. Oh, what reaction. And that's broken up. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Tries to get the puck over to Crisp. Baton Rouge has got control of it now from their own end. The Piggies take possession in the neutral zone. Baton Rouge has got the puck along the boards. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a blast. Oh, just wide of the net.
He's going to be disappointed, James, because he worked so hard to get himself into position for that shot, and then he misses the net.
And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Baton Rouge is in transition. And now it's to Saunders. The Piggies get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends it over to Dickey. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. And they can't convert on the play. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Quick pass to Paco. Can't find his man. Passes on over to Weger. With possession along the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Takes the pass. And here comes the pushback.
Crisp's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And now he moves it quickly to Paco. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crisp. That's a solid hit.
Paco's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Skates to the crease. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. I always have zero sympathy for the goalie. That's a tough break. Bad break for him, you bet. But the puck goes into the net after somehow it's funneled that way and it bounces around into the cage.
Taken by Lee.
Scored by number 49.
Here's a chance. Along the boards. Too much traffic in the lane.
Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 45 seconds.
Into the corner now. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Gets it over to Dickey. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a close one here. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. To get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Paco's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. Handles it again. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Great stick work with the steal. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Slides it diagonally to Crisp. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Quick pass to Weger. Baton Rouge is on the attack. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Tries to get it over to Weger. Nice poke check. Scoops up the puck now. Feeds it to Crisp. Here's the pass. Puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Los Angeles gets ahead by one here in this middle frame.
It's a little discouraging to fall behind. Now you've got to chase the game a little bit. It's a good spot, though, once you take the lead.
Moves it to Gallagher.
Assisted by number 21 and by number 27.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's an offensive chance. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Gains the zone from the right. Moves it around along the half wall. The Piggies gain possession along the wall. And that's blocked. moves close to the point, and the puck departs the zone. Feeds it on over to Saunders. Coughs it up at center. There's the whistle, icing the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, Los Angeles has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one-goal lead. Feeds the puck over to Paco. Breakaway! What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident. They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
The centermen glide into position. Los Angeles wins the draw. Centered out in front! Big time stop! The Swamp Rabbits gain control of the puck against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Wegger's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Manages to hang on. Looks to get the puck over to Paco. To his teammate! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. More than half the period has expired. Los Angeles is in the driver's seat. They lead it 2-1 in what has been a very spirited affair. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Baton Rouge has got the puck behind the net. Now a quick pass to Gallagher. And he makes the easy save. And now it's grabbed by Dickey. Baton Rouge has got it against the boards. From the left side, takes it at center. And that slides right out to center ice. And leaves the comfort of his crease to play the puck. Taken along the wall by Bodger. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Baton Rouge has got a hold of it against the wall. Los Angeles takes possession at center. Takes the feed. Pokes it away in his own end. Slides the puck over. Dickey's got it along the wing. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Picked up along the boards by Lee. Forces the turnover. Slammed hard against the wall.
That's a 50-yard dash in a 25-yard gym.
Jackson's lugging the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. Baton Rouge has gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Wegger. Puck picked up by Dickey. Paco's got it behind the net. And now it's over to Jackson. Centering pass. Fantastic save. Quick feed to Gallagher. And that pass goes awry. Los Angeles has the puck.
In the second period.
And now he moves it to Dickey. And sends it just out of reach. Couldn't complete the play. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Gallagher is getting called for tripping.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Los Angeles gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Penalty to number 49. 2 minutes for tripping.
Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. To drop the puck here in period number 3. Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Los Angeles takes possession as this period is underway and they are still on the power play. Baton Rouge has got the puck against the half wall. Wegger's got it in the offensive zone. Jabs the puck away. And he slides it quickly to Bodger. Denies him! He got all of it! still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Piggies are clinging to a 2-1 lead, looking to break out here on the power play.
I'd like to see them be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Quick pass to Dickey. Takes it to the front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
The Piggies come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting the results to be different. Maybe it's time for them to try something else. Their power play stunk tonight.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. And now he angles it across to Paco. Delayed penalty coming up here. And he makes the save. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. Interference, the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but that's fair. That's an interference penalty.
Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Gets it out of his own end. Moves it to Jackson. On the attack along the boards. Baton Rouge has got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Jackson's got it in the defensive end. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Paco's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Jackson. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Moves the puck. Baton Rouge has got him along the wall. Can't connect, and they can't connect. Denies that opportunity. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Picked up along the wall by Gallagher. Nice pass. They've got numbers. And he totally whiffs on that one. Wagner's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
The Piggies continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Baton Rouge is moving it into the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Finds some space in the corner. Rocks him on the play.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Gallagher's been looking for the door here to get off the ice after he was injured in the middle of this shift.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Piggies lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff.
The icing would have worn them down. That's a big faceoff win for them.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Quick pass over to Gallagher. And he coughs it up with the pass. Sends a pass over. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Smart defensive play there. From his own end, he picks up the puck.
Move!
Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Pokes the puck away. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Pinned up along the boards. Gallagher's working it around in the corner. Drills him. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. The Piggies have it in the offensive zone. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air from the slot. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see who's off to the box. Wenger's going to serve a pair for interference.
Too late to the player. Once the puck's gone, you got to let him skate.
The Piggies once again send out their power play unit, and what a golden opportunity here.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Well, that'll get a response. Scores! That was impressive!
A bad power play can suck the life out of your team. One that looks like that, and then scores a goal is a great boost.
Los Angeles has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. Dickey's won it. Grabs the puck at center.
Scored on the power play.
The Piggies carried along the wall. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Los Angeles on the attack. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Getting into the later stages of this period, Los Angeles seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! Couldn't complete the play. Baton Rouge has got the puck along the boards. Slides it over with pace to Weger. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Puck possession. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. What a stop as he puts out the fire!
In the third.
Here's a blast! Just wide! Puck grabbed by Lee. Receives the pass. Puck battle along the boards. Big time defensive play. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Strong defensive effort. Grabbed along the board by Weger. Jackson stick handling in his own zone. And he rings the post!
Baton Rouge is really grinding on this game. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
Los Angeles takes the puck through the neutral zone. Wait up front! Can't connect! Quick feed to Gallagher. Baton Rouge has got the puck along the wall. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there! There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. Los Angeles picks up the victory in a game that could have really gone either way in a lot of ways, Ray.
They really tried to be aggressive tonight. They shot the puck. Turns out they had much more of the opportunities. They were able to finish them off and deservedly win a tight game.